But first, it's a big year for Beyoncé and the Beehive. From the anticipated new Lion King movie to her brand new Netflix documentary, we're taking a look at the star's big year for today's Inside Story.
And the winner of the NAACP Entertainer of the Year, sponsored by Ford, is Beyoncé!
Beyoncé is celebrating yet another big win at the 2019 NAACP Awards.
This is Beyoncé's 19th NAACP Image Award nomination and her 8th win. It is her 2nd win of Entertainer of the Year.
But the star and the Beehive have even more to celebrate. Beyoncé releasing a trailer for her brand new Netflix documentary, Homecoming, a film by Beyoncé.
What I really want to do is be a representative of my race, of the human race.
The star teaming up with Netflix to showcase her historic 2018 Coachella performance that paid homage to America's historically black colleges and universities.
I have a chance to show how kind we can be, how intelligent and generous we can be.
Beyoncé making history as the first black woman to headline Coachella. The star using the opportunity to announce the Homecoming Scholars Award program for students attending HBCUs.
What advice would you have to give this generation?
Tell the truth to yourself first and to the children.
Check out Beyoncé's new documentary, Homecoming, a film by Beyoncé, when it hits Netflix on April 17th.